Ways to fix Snapchat device ban. So if you want to fix your Snapchat device ban, then the first thing you can do is you can change your date and time. So you need to open up your settings at first. Under settings, you can go with search, and here you can just search for time. You can also change the time zone and then your automatic time. So you can go with date and time at first. Under that, you'll have set time automatically. You need to go and toggle that off. And after toggling that off, after turning off set time automatically, you can go with your location or your world clock. You will have your clock, right? You can go with your clock and then you can adjust your clock, which is the second way to fix that problem. From here, you can go with the clock section. And from here, you need to change the region. Go with settings and change the region. If you're using your iOS, you will have your clock. You can change your country or your region from your device. And if this still doesn't fix your problem, then the third solution is you need to just go with your Snapchat support, but make sure that you're not using the same device that has been banned, or make sure that you're not doing the same things that led to the device ban. So open up your Snapchat support. So first you need to go with your Google or your browser and go with Snapchat support and go with help.snapchat.com. Under that, you need to scroll down, and from here on the bottom you will have contact us option. You need to tap on contact us and go with I can't access my account, and scroll down and then go with my device is banned or temporarily disabled. And from here you need to just scroll down again and go with accounts.snapchat.com, log into that, and then go with my data and select the data you would like to include in your data download, and you'll be able to access your data. Or you can also just scroll down again, go with the first option, which is I think my account was compromised, and then go with click here to contact our support team. And from here it will take you to submit a request page. Now here you need to go with the username, your email address, and the mobile number that you've used while creating your account, and then go with the description. Under description, you need to write that I want to fix my Snapchat device ban. You need to give a brief explanation on how you want to fix your Snapchat device ban, and after that you can go with submit, and after submitting your problem might be fixed. So that's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.